Sikkim has always had an untapped potential in terms of its cottage industry and craft. In order to maximize this potential, La Studios has exclusively focused on bamboo products due to the abundant available of bamboo as a raw material in the state. As an entrepreneurial venture, La Studios has always tried to apply industrial design to the rudimentary cottage industry and handicrafts, developing innovative designs and functionality that help serve modern purposes, naturally adding value to the industry. Mr. Sonam Gelson has seen great growth through the years after starting La Studios, as being able to showcase Sikkimese handicraft on an international level through export.
Came to Sikkim in 2008 and I started a design studio called EcoStream with my colleagues. So over the period of time, working in different sectors, we decided in 2017 that we should move from a consultancy to an entrepreneurial thing into enterprise. So we started La in 2017. And in 2017, we started with the bamboo sector, because that was something in terms of raw availability of raw material and skill sets and everything that was already there. In the initial challenges were like any, the thing is that for us as entrepreneurs, we all first generation entrepreneurs. So clearly we don't know anything or understand anything about business. So we had to learn the hard way. So over the years, we kind of have made a lot of mistakes, and we've learned from them. When we started, actually it started, purely because there were a lot of these training programs that are going on, and we became one of the consultancy, agencies who were like training artisans. So we kind of then, decided to put on the entrepreneurial hat. And then we started working on different aspects. Now it's, when you look at setting up industry like this, like what La has done, it's not really about putting a factory there and, machines there and, start manufacturing things, because this is a completely differently organized sector. So what we did is we told the artisans, okay, this many pieces you make in a year, at this price, which is basically done in consultation with the artisans. Then we say that, okay, every month we'll come and collect. So we then kind of make the payment on the spot. So the artisan for them is guaranteed income. For me as an entrepreneur is a risk. Yeah, but I take it as a calculated risk, because I know that the products eventually, even if you keep it in inventory, build an inventory, it will sell at some point in time. I think the plan for La has always been, we see, I'm an industrial designer, so for me, it's not only about bamboo. Bamboo is the entry point. My thing is that, how do we apply industrial design into solving various issues of the mountains in the Indian Himalayas, which there are about 10 Indian Himalayan states. There are about 2 Indian Union territories. We need to kind of take industries which is adaptable to this geography. So for us, the next big steps is basically to see how do you apply design there. So just to give you a heads up on what we are also getting into. We are also getting into clothing and all for pregnant ladies. We are doing mobility products, for the mountains. So there are various things that we are venturing into. So the moment we say, we are applying designed to solve problems, already that values proposition is there. Not many people in the industry had anticipated the kind of work we are doing, at least coming from Sikkim, what happened is that we managed to kind of sign up a lot of good MOUs for the first time. I think managed to export a lot of products from Sikkim, made in Sikkim products to other countries, Scandinavian countries abroad. We kind of like managed to also somewhere bring in a lot of investments in terms of design in Sikkim, where we saw a lot of designers coming to Sikkim, and you know, we managed to kind of like somewhere you know, announce to the world that this is where this Sikkim is, where we can, like, you know, invest in creative industries.
Being an advocate of growth and forward mobility, Mr. Sonam Gelson sees La Studios paving the way for the future of cottage industry in Sikkim, expanding into sustainable clothing as well as mobility products, which will help solve various issues pertaining to the mountainous region of Sikkim.